everyone, this is Tina Sansonwal, and today it's my pleasure that I have got a special guest with us today. This is Dhananjay Patel. Hi Dhananjay, how are you?
Hi Tina, thank you for inviting me. I'm fine. Hope you all are the fine.
It's our pleasure, Dhananjay. So first of all, guys, I just wanted to let you know the reason we have called Dhananjay today, because he has successfully completed our program last year. And he will be actually going to share with us how his journey was and how much weight he's lost. We are just so amazed to see his results. So Dhananjay, where are you based right now?
Yeah. Ahmedabad, Gujarat, India.
Ahmedabad, okay. And just before you start, like Dhananjay, when did you do this program?
July 2019.
Okay.
I started mid of the July.
From mid of July 2019?
Yes.
Okay. Can I ask you to tell us something about you, like what your lifestyle is and what your job is, just a little bit to get an idea, understanding, like, you know, what a little background.
My work is completely on the back office. I'm the assistant manager in the private company. So I'm not getting any time to get any exercise or to have any concentrate on my diet or on the body. So I gained so much weight in the last 10 years. But due to this program, my life and my lifestyle both change a lot.
Oh, absolutely. So you basically have a sitting job, right?
Yeah, sitting job.
So how much did you lose approximately?
25 kg in a 4 month.
That's amazing. So when you did this program, Dhananjay, did you find any difficulty? Like, was there anything in the program that you thought, oh, this is too hard for me, or this is not for a normal public, or I cannot do it? Something like that?
Nothing like the difficulties. Just need to be a focus and need to just concentrate your foods regularly. Sometimes we avoid the food meals. Okay, no, I don't want to eat today or something. No, you can't skip any of your meals.
Okay, so you're saying
you have to be hard portion.
Okay, so you're saying that
because while you are not on program, just sorry to interrupt. When you are not on program, you eat so much. But when you are in program, you avoid to eat. That's not good.
Yeah,
that we have to understand.
That's right. So you are actually saying that we should have our 3 meals and 2 snacks throughout the day. We should not skip meals.
Yes. Okay. 5-time eating habits in simple word.
Okay. That's amazing. And when you were on the program, the protein and the vegetable that we have in the list, were they easy to find in India?
No, not easy. Mm-hmm. But my mentor Vijaya support me a lot to get it replaced as per the Indian food. And I manage many things. I have to change the many food list from the meal, which approved food list we are not getting in Ahmedabad.
Okay. So that means it is adoptable. So you can easily find things that can be a substitute for that, right?
Substitute, yes.
Oh, that's good. So
even with the substitutes, we can get the results in this program.
Okay. I can actually see in the background, you've got supplements, looks like that you're still on to it and you just love them. That's absolutely amazing.
Yes, I love them. I love them.
Now, in your health-wise, was there any changes that you noticed?
Health-wise, I noticed at the evening or at the end of the day, I feel tired a lot, having the wrong habits of the late sleeping and everything. After this program and during this program, I feel very energetic, my skin also charm during this. I got the compliments like the girls getting and from the girls. Oh, you are looking more handsome from your face also. If some girls give some compliments, it's a huge thing for a boy.
That's really good. Are you married, Dhananjay?
No, I'm single.
Oh, that's a perfect opportunity for you then now. you must be taking advantage of it.
Yep. I'm taking up.
Oh, that's really good to know. At least not only health, I think our program will make other changes in your life too. Definitely.
Yeah, definitely.
Right? That's really good to know. Now, have you tried any other diet before you did our program?
Yes, I tried many diets, many homemade nuskas. In India, many people always keep you advising when you are a fatty and healthy. Many people always keep you some advice. Do this, do that, do something. Tom Jerry, many things.
Yeah.
I tried everything. And I stuck up and fed up from everything. It's not easy to do such things. Because in most of the programs, you have to avoid your foods and the taste, which is not possible in the regular life. You can do for a few days or few weeks, not the more than 15 days.
Yeah.
You need a tasteful food.
Yeah,
this program provided me.
Yeah. So are you referring like a meal replacement and stuff, which you don't like doing it?
Yes. Yes. I don't like.
Yeah. That's the beauty
because
of
I like the food. That's why I gain so much. Beg your pardon?
But have you gained your weight back since you stopped? Because I think you stopped in November last year. So any changes since you stopped?
Yeah, I stopped in the just couple of the kg, 1 or 2 kg, not more than that.
Okay.
Because I started eating and due to the lockdown in India, they're having a strict lockdown. So at the back in the home only. So gained a couple of the kg only, yeah. Not more.
But it is easy to shred that back.
Yes.
That's right. Because you know the formula now.
Yes, yeah. I know the formula.
That's right.
And really, I'm thankful to my mentor, Vijaya.
She
really helped me each and every day.
So I've got one more thing. I just want you to share with everybody. Like, I know you did this program. It took you like from July till November to lose that all that weight. Was there any concern? Like, you suddenly lost 25 kg. It's a big number. Like, you know,
yeah.
When you lost that much weight, did you feel that you have any loss of energy, or you thought like, you know, I should be, you know, or this, or people might have told you, look, you've lost so much weight, it's not healthy, or anything like that? Or
yeah, many people and many medical friends who belongs mm-hmm. to the dietitian group or having the concern with the that such doctors told me, be careful, such supplements may harmful your body and anything. But after this result and after the completing the few months from this program, they really appreciated me with the products. No side effects of this product on you, because many products are available in India of other companies. They having the side effects. Same doctors advising me. They are averting me. Be aware from such products in the market that will damage your body and internal part also.
Mm.
So be careful that. But from this product, I didn't find any side effect and anything. Yes, having the one loss, you will lose. You have to pay the more money on your clothes because your size will be the more and more small.
That's absolutely right.
You have to pay for the clothes.
Yeah, that's the only.
That will be the happiest way to pay for that.
Absolutely, absolutely. Now, how did you get in touch with Vijaya? Like, did you know Vijaya beforehand?
No, I was not knowing her.
Okay.
Just from the Facebook, having one group, this diet programs.
Okay.
From that, assigned me that Vijaya is your mentor. And first time we are able to contact each other.
So you just basically met Vijaya on the internet.
On social media.
Yeah, on social media. So it's not like, you know, there are people right now here thinking like, you know, it's a social media, should I be contacting? So you trusted Vijaya and you started this program.
Yes, I trusted. And
exactly.
As well as I'm staying in India, it will be much better if you trust unknown rather than the knowing. Knowing will be give you more and more advice and wrongly advice. Better than the be touch with the professional person.
Thank you so much. Now, before we finish, Dhananjay, do you want to tell those people who have joined today, like they are thinking of joining the program, that's why they're here today. What advice do you think you can give them after you've done the program? Like you are a live example for us. So what advice can you give them?
If you are thinking and planning, just go for it. Anything you just have experience, then only you will be trusted. आप अगर कुछ करना ही चाहते हो तो करके एक बार देख लो कब तक सोचते रहोगे.
Thank you.
Start it and feel it.
Thank you so much, Dhananjay, for joining us today. It is really motivating to see someone because, yes, on internet, on our website, people see pictures of before and after. But having a live person in front, they actually have that trust in the program now, so which is really amazing. Thank you so much for coming and joining us today.
Thank you, Tina.
And I wish you good luck for future. And I know Dhananjay has actually will be joining us, has joined as a mentor in India now. So he will be he has joined us and he will be running the same thing and spreading the word around of healthy living to everyone now. So thank you so much, Dhananjay. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you.